Hey guys, what's going on? Sean Ross here. Welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to talk about picking a good product to promote as an affiliate and also adding value to it to make it an irresistible offer. Picking a good product to promote is such a big deal that you have to be really good at it, okay? So, because think about it, imagine you choose a bad product, you choose a product that is not gonna work, you know? So if you choose a bad product to promote, you're gonna spend all the time and money to build a campaign to promote that product, and then what's gonna happen is that at the end you might make a sale, and then if you do, you're gonna get refunds and you're gonna lose your commissions because the product is bad. So it's absolutely important to choose a good product to promote as an affiliate. And that's something I'm gonna talk about in the video 3 of my niche blogging success workshop. Okay, so if you remember the previous videos that I posted on my YouTube channel, you know, the Make Money Online Blogging 1 and Part 2, we talked about traffic, you know, and niche blogging, all of that stuff. Now, in video number 3 of this workshop, we're gonna talk about picking the good product, a good product to promote, you know, what to look for when you're searching for a product to promote, and also how to add extra value to make it an irresistible offer so people are gonna buy from you. Because as an affiliate, you're not gonna be the only one who's selling a product, right? You're gonna have a lot of competition and a lot of people are gonna promote the same product as you. So you have to stand out. You have to be that guy who has the better offer so people are gonna come buy from you instead of other people. So that's something we're gonna talk about in the video number 3. In the video number 3 of the Niche Blogging Success Workshop. Now, this is a free workshop. All you gotta do is just click on the link in the description to join the workshop, and you're gonna be able to watch the video number 3. And I'm gonna leave a link to video number 1 and 2, which is on my YouTube channel, in the description too, so you can just check them out for yourself. So video number 3 is gonna be inside the workshop. So all you gotta, and it's a free workshop again, all you gotta do is just click the link and put your information to watch the video. All right, so thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I know this was a really short one because I want you to watch video number 3 because it's really, really important, and it's type of video that I don't like to publish on my YouTube channel. So because it's just, there's just really a lot of different stuff that I talk about in this video that I think it's a good idea for me to separate it from my YouTube channel. So that's why I'm posting a third video. I'm not posting it on YouTube like the previous videos, but I'm posting it on my website, and you can just click the link in the description to join the a workshop. It's free and you can watch the video. All right, so thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to watch it and watch that video and let me know what you think about it. All right, so I'll see you in the next video.